when you drive into a big hole and she's bigger than she wants to go. Woo! Oh yeah. I like diving wrecks, not driving wrecks. Hey, Booch. Hey, baby.
My car has just gone flat.
Yeah, yeah.
All good here.
Just pulling me out of the thick of it now, it feels like it. At least you know she's got the power behind her. That's a mean pull.
Yeah, been all right,
eh?
Yeah, I'm up on top of it now. Oh, hey, Barf.
Got that calling again.
Nah, not yet. It's probably water in the dizzy or something like that, in the leads. Going up another little ledge at the back, might be a bit more load.
so I can reverse back a bit so it can pull you right up the top.
Yep, yeah, no, easy. No, a little bit on mum's side, mine's mostly gone. It's pretty muddy in here now though, it's going to need a full strip and clean when we get home. She's filthy. It's like mud.
You're
going
to need to take Monday off.
You guys can go to the fair. Almost. Better than being down there.
Yeah, a bit deeper than you thought, eh?
Yeah.
Is that the hill that you said that you'll come back to later?
Nah. We'll come back here later.
What did Lily think when the car started filling up with water?
Yeah, she wasn't happy. She was stressing. As soon as we started going down here, she was like, "Oh, I'm in the passenger seat." As soon as we hit the water, she's like, "Fuck this, I'm in the back seat."
All ready? Yep.
All good down here.
Thank you very much.
Far out. Yeah.